easy. That's a master flow 1050. It's already been a couple of minutes.
It's about 3.5-4 minutes of this thing pumping up. It's getting there. Slowly but surely. Okay.
5 minutes, and in my opinion, it's almost complete. Just gave it a squeeze test, and it's nice and firm, but I'll get a little bit more in here, then call it quits.
In order to make the adapter that came with the MasterFlow 1050 fit the air mattress, I took a piece of, I guess this half-inch gasoline tubing from my breather extension kit. I bought off GMC4x4.com, and stuck it into adapter. I went around with tape until it was nice and snug into the fitting there, and that allowed us to blow it up.